It's your $5,000.
There's plenty of trails behind me. I never knew where they led. Why should I worry where I go on the crazy old trails ahead? Get along, doggies, hurry. It's just about time for bed. We'll never get home moving this slow on the crazy old trails ahead. Tomorrow, I've got to get up instead. There's plenty of fun wherever I go.
Hi, kid!
Hello, Whopper.
You finally got here.
So you found us.
Sure. I heard you singing outside.
Yeah, we've got jobs here. I sang Whopper Waits on the Table. We've only been here a day and we've made $6. Hope we can make enough to enter that rodeo.
It ain't exactly the kind of work that I'm used to. You know, waiting on table is beneath my dignity.
Yeah, money is money.
But how about you? You didn't get any money, did you?
A little.
How little?
$5,000.
What?
All right, you. Get back to work. And you, grab that tray of beers. Come on.
Why, sure. I quit this job today. Because I ain't cut out for this kind of work. Why, all my life I've been wrangling cattle and bulldogging steers. Now I'm wrangling pretzels and bulldogging beers.
How about it, kid? Have you got the money?
Sure, I've got it.
That's all I wanted to know. Oh, so I caught you, didn't I? Listen, I'm getting tired of you trailing me around this way.
Yeah?
Yeah. And another thing, you can't talk to me that way. Why, I could buy and sell this place. Couldn't we, kid?
You don't know me. You've never seen me before, either of you.
What were you saying?
Oh, I'm just saying what a nice place this is here. It's a pleasure to work here.